Hello?
Hey, Josh, it's Trae.
What's up?
I have a huge favor to ask.
What do you need?
I need a place to stay for a while. Can I bounce
for sure? But like, what's wrong with your place?
Man, just family problems. I'll talk to you about it.
All right, yeah, there. For sure.
How did you get here?
Nah, don't even worry about it.
Alright, come through, bro. How long do you need to stay here for?
Just a couple of days until I find a place to go.
How about going back home?
Nah, man. Nah, I got a situation with my mom again.
Would you believe me if I told you that I left for the exact same reason?
Nah, I still play.
One night, my mom and I had a huge argument about something. I was so pissed that night. I didn't want to be near her. So, I went as far away from home as I could possibly go. But I just traveled to places that led me to nowhere. Thank you. first, I felt free. So too. I bet it was the guy who bumped into me.
So how did you eat that?
Well, when it comes to surviving alone, the only thing I thought of was
Oh, come on. Ah!
Alone.
So I took him to the hospital.
Yeah, you better at this point. You know, it would be sad if you don't.
Sorry for hitting you.
It's all good, man. What's your deal anyway?
I don't even know.
You should probably go home. Your family's probably looking for you.
I can't. I left home.
You left home? Why?
You wouldn't understand.
No, you wouldn't understand. You chose to leave home. I was forced out of home. No money, no food, no family. Just me. In privation.
After he said that, man, I just realized how privileged I was to have a family that wanted me, that I was so stupid enough to ignore. So I went back home and I decided to fix everything.
Damn, that was powerful. You taught me a lesson today. I'm about to go, huh? Apologize to my mom. Forget this ever happened.